I saw what Triple H and the McMahon did on Raw tonight. The disgrace until Daniel Bryan is reinstated as WWE champion. I'm no longer going to watch Raw. And that's a yes.